the underground passages of the Louvre, they found what no one should ever have found. They wanted to know what no one should ever have known. And now, every night, in the world's largest museum, 3,000 years of mystery, legend, and terror walk among us once again. Nothing, neither time nor loneliness, can weaken his powers.
Belphegor is the devil. He's Lucifer, what cloaked in human flesh.
Belphegor, Phantom of the Louvre.